30 seconds to start!
Go. Think about it, the game is at 12:10, it's directly after.
1, 2, 3, and hit!
And if we don't, if we can get it, they'll give us a ball.
Everybody, story off!
Yeah. Come on, 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 come on Run out! Run out! Run out! With your feet! With your feet! With your feet! With your feet!
Amelia, get away!
And you don't have to play like out past 12 minutes. If you're
girl doesn't have the ball, drop back in. I say drop in, that means like go in between the 8 and the 12 meter arc. Does everybody know where that space on the field is? Okay, because if she's at the 30 yard line, she can't forward in another game. So we don't need to be right next to her.
30 seconds!
Let her do her thing out there and not waste my time. Okay? On attack, we're just like holding the ball too long and now. Same thing as yesterday. So I don't want to overwhelm you guys too much, but if you do get the ball on attack, you just got to stay spread out. And if every time you pass, you move to another screen, I'm going to keep a mental note of how many times each one of you passes and you stay still and watch.
I didn't say double do it.
At practice next time, Carolyn's going to take you to the spritz alone. That's how it works.
Doesn't make a difference.
Are you in an advantageous position?
Yes, Yeah, I'm
gonna find a couple of these. Thank you.
Let's go, Kate!